Welcome viewers, I welcome you in the series of multiple choice questions on PLETS part 4. The first MCQ is, introduction of seeds or nuclei is the first step of, options are A. Cryopelletization, B. Solution suspension layering, C. Powder layering, D. Extrusion spheronization. The correct answer is powder layering. Introduction of seeds or nuclei is the first step of powder layering. Second MCQ is, air distribution system to cause fluidization is a part of, options are, option A is cryopelletization, option B is solution suspension layering, option C is powder layering, option D is extrusion spheronization. The correct answer is option B, solution suspension layering. So air distribution system to cause fluidization is a part of solution suspension layering. Third MCQ is, counter-rotating double cylinders are part of, options are, option A is cryopelletization, option B is solution suspension layering, option C is powder layering, option D is extrusion spheronization. So the correct answer is D, extrusion spheronization. Counter-rotating double cylinders are a part of extrusion spheronization. Fourth MCQ is, ultra low temperature to formulate solid spheres takes place in, options are, option A is cryopelletization, option B is solution suspension layering, option C is powder layering, option D is extrusion spheronization. The correct answer is extrusion spheronization. Fifth MCQ is, which one of these is not a pelletization process? Options are, option A is spray drying congealing, option B is melt spheronization, option C is fluidized granulation, option D is extrusion spheronization. So the correct answer is option C, fluidized granulation. Which one of these is not a pelletization process? So fluidized granulation is not a pelletization process. Thanks for watching.